I'm a Balinese, and now I am in Cambodia. You want to learn Khmer? I know how to teach you. Like in Khmer, if you meet somebody, you greet somebody with simple one. Jimbrip Chua, you know Jimbrip Chua, but what I learned is using the hand, like in Bali also, like in Bali, almost similar like in Bali. And you put your hand together, hold in front of you, and after that, you bow. Okay? And then your eyes go to your finger here. And you say, Jimbrip Chua. Jimbrip Chua. Jimbrip Chua. Jimbrip Chua means it's hello. It's very, very, very polite. It's very formal. This is used for the same age, or you go to a different age. You know, if the elders, you say Jimbrip Chua. And also, but when I am in a workplace or with some friends, only say the sok sabai or susdai, something like this. They never say Jimbrip Chua like this. Only when you meet people elder than you say Jimbrip Chua like this. It's very common here. And like I said, susudai or sok sabai, that's only friend to friend, like when you meet people which is you know before, just say hi, sok sabai, susudai. Otherwise, Jimbrip Chua. Thank you very much.